and have been very consistent. Now Blaine Wilson on parallel bars.
And if you're looking for a place where Blaine can be consistent, it's definitely parallel bars. After vaulting, tremendous surge from the entire USA team. This is a great event for Blaine. Biggest combination coming up right here in combination. Giant double back. Oh my. He misses his hand. He kind of fumbles the bar. Takes an intermediate swing. Cost him a few tenths of a point in total there. And a step on the landing. Gotta tell you though, I have watched Blaine at the trials, at the championships of the USA. I never thought he looked more ready for a competition. Looks like he's just got some kinks he's got to work out. This is not the performance that he wanted or that Team USA was depending upon from him.
Shocking, really, because consistency is one of his trademarks, that and his competitive nature.
Quite surprising, actually, Tom. After seeing a vault like Blaine just performed, you would just think that that momentum would carry over to his next event. One of the apparatus that he could have possibly made event finals on, but you can see no way after doing this skill. Double back flip just can't hang on.
And it's been an agonizing day for his sister Amy, who can barely watch in tears seeing Blaine foul up another routine. Not happy and awaiting his score, and that won't improve his disposition. 9